watching Elk Grove go from a team where everybody kind of laughed, and this past season they, with Coach Abby Diaz, they went fourth in conference. And to have their first state qualifier in over 7 years when I showed up, he was the very last competitor to make it on rings. And the pride that was brought into not just one kid, but that whole team. Something that can never be taken away from that team and those boys.
Yeah.
I'll never forget it.